In sports, Filipinas, the Philippine women's national football team, opened their campaign in the 2022 AFF Women's Championship in stunning fashion, beating Australia for the first time, 1-0. Sabrina Bolden put the team ahead at the hour mark, converting a header off a long thrown in by Eva Madara. The team will seek to clinch their second win in the AFF against Singapore on Wednesday.
And before we go, here's a story for the sweet tooths out there. A bake shop in Canada is gaining attention for its cookies infused with flavors from home. Christine Santos tells us more.
Eat cookie, be happy. This is the Knight Baker slogan that has a vision for making everyone happy with whatever they bake. Husband and wife team Mitchell and Leanne Cabrera believe that great memories are attached to cookies. Inspired by their own childhood memories of Philippine flavors, the couple uses their chemistry background to come up with out-of-the-ordinary cookies that cannot be found anywhere else.
Cookies for us is very personal. Like I think a lot of people have this connection to cookies. For example, a lot of people bake with their moms or their lola. They started creating our recipes early in 2017, and it took us about 9 months. Every day we would make a new cookie and go through that process of using our chemistry backgrounds in order to do very precise methodology. So we tinkered with a lot of the sugar content, the flours, the different temperatures into baking, and then finally we were able to come up with the recipes.
What started as a side business has grown into two storefront bakeries in just 3 years, with pop-up shops and marketplaces and shipments across Canada and the USA. With its best sellers like ube and seasonal flavors like Sun's Rival, it has become the talk of the town year-round.
We're from out of town. We came to visit our daughters who are here for university. I mean, she's from Vienna, I'm from Ottawa, and we come to Toronto, and it's great with the fusion. It's just very international.
We really wanted to try the Turin flavor, which we haven't had before. So.
And then always the ube.
All the ube is such a good taste, the best one. It's not overwhelmingly sweet. Got like a really creamy cheesecake filling.
Almost everything of the flavors I got. My daughter was. That's why she texted me to buy this. She likes it. I think this should have tasted it before.
As people enjoy their flavorful cookies, the Cabreras also want the world to discover the richness of Filipino cuisine.
People have always been saying that Filipino food is the next big thing. It's the next big thing, and we're always waiting and waiting when it's going to happen. So Our hope is we're helping making that come to a reality where people get to enjoy more of Filipino food, get to enjoy more of Filipino culture, and they just discover how wonderful Filipino cuisine is and just share in the warmth of Filipino culture.
With creativity and experimentation at the heart of its cookie creation, the Knight Baker hopes to steadily grow their followers and expand their reach in North America. Christine Santos, ABS-CBN News, Toronto.